Well, it is very unlikely that you solved this puzzle. This is a non-trivial concept and requires some thinking. We'll be seeing the solution of this very question at the fag end of this chapter. So for now, let us forget this question and move on. Let us go ahead and learn a basic counting principle, which happens to be the highlight of this chapter and is an important concept. So please concentrate.
Assume I walk into a restaurant that sells pizzas and burgers. There are 4 different types of pizzas and 3 different types of burgers. And I plan to eat one item only, either pizza or burger. So I have 4 items to choose from pizza, rather 4 varieties to choose from pizza and 3 varieties from burger. So in total, I can order one of these 7 items. One of these 4 plus 3, 7 items. Let me now change this problem onto the following. I enter the restaurant and I decide to buy myself one pizza and one burger. Okay? It's not just one item, but 2 items, but I'm sure I'll be buying one pizza and one burger. In how many ways can I make my order? It is going to be the following, in the sense that first pizza, first burger, an order. First pizza, second burger, a possible second option. First pizza and third burger, third option. Second pizza, first burger. Second pizza, second burger. So on and so forth. So in how many ways can I make my order? Clearly, it is 4 times 3. Please remember, the last time it was 4 plus 3. This time it is 4 into 3. So it's only commonsensical to know when to add and when to multiply. Previous case was addition. This case was multiplication. This goes by the title, the rule of sum and rule of products.